We have heard the signs from Moscow about readiness to continue diplomatic efforts. But so far, we have not seen any de-escalation on the ground. On the contrary, it appears that Russia continues the military build-up. So far, we have not seen any Russian de-escalation. But of course, we are closely monitoring and following what they are doing. And then if they really start to withdraw forces, that's something we will welcome. But that remains to be seen.